everybody. My name is Gizzy, and welcome to Hide and Go Foxy. We're doing Hide and Go Foxy this time, and I'm here with Andrew, CPK, Alex from Target, and Yami.
Hi.
So basically, we're going to do what we did last time, where these guys are going to go hide, and I am going to try find them and kill them. But this time, I'm going to be Foxy.
Nice.
It's going to be fun. So yeah, guys, like the video with your nose.
Yeah, we haven't played this.
Can we go?
Okay, yeah, so I'm going to give you guys like 20 seconds. I'm
20?
Hide
what?
Yeah,
20
okay.
Seconds?
Is that long? I
okay,
don't really know.
30 seconds. Just because I like you, Alex.
Okay, I'm in F1 mode.
Okay, so before you guys start, everyone's going to be in F1 mode. We're going to do 3 rounds this time, so one of these guys are going to miss out. So whoever wins, you know, doesn't miss out.
Wait, you fly?
I'm in creative mode. No, I'm just showing off.
Okay.
And they're not allowed to go past the water. One, this really cool map. Link will be down below. And they're not allowed to go to the castle, because that's just way too big for a map.
Okay.
So they're just gonna stay in like the little village area.
Okay, I'm excited.
Okay, so go! I'm gonna go hide.
I just
I'm also
you.
Gonna be F1.
Don't follow me, you'll give away my position.
It doesn't work like that, but I'm also in F1 though, so I can't see you guys.
I just shoot fireworks off.
Okay. You guys, I need to get my bearings.
I'm in a church. This is cool.
Oh my god, this was a terrible idea.
I like churches. Churches are nice.
Oh, yeah.
Oh hi!
God damn it.
I'm gonna be honest, I'm not counting, so I'm just gonna like say a story and you guys, when I finish the story, I'll come kill you guys.
Oh, that works for me.
Is that fair with you guys? Okay.
That's good.
I agree.
So once upon a time, there lived two foxes, one named Alex and one named Foxy. Now Alex had like a good degree and he was special and everybody loved him and he was the coolest kid in school. While his very special brother took a wrong turn in life and resorted to drugs. The drugs, you may ask, was sugarcane. Sugarcane is a drug. In Minecraft.
Really?
Don't ask about it. Now, Foxy always wanted to be like his brother, but Alex was too worried about his health and decided to send him to rehab for the sugarcane addiction. Now, I should
some
be a children's
stuff.
Story writer.
This is the most elaborate yet odd story I've ever been a part of.
Okay, wait, it's almost finished. Okay. Now, 3 years later, Alex had a baby, and Foxy came out of rehab, and Foxy was a very fine gentleman now, but he was jealous of the baby because he never had a chance to have his own baby because he was in rehab. So he went to Alex and tried to steal the baby because he was still a little bit special because of the drugs.
That's awful.
But Alex stood up for his son. It's a son, by the way. And he fought his brother and he had to kill his brother to save his son.
Oh no.
But the moral of the story is, family can kill each other, I guess.
No drugs.
That's awful.
No drugs.
Don't do drugs.
The end.
That story, including Gizzy's voice, will be available on iTunes.
Can you just imagine me as like a audible, like a person, like reading like Harry Potter or something? It's like, hey guys, I'm like, so you're just in like an airplane and just.
Can you try and see if that catches on, please?
I'll make my own audible. And, like, people just listen to my own voice. If you guys want that, link it down below in the description.
Nice.
Actually, that's a good idea for like
have
a
little audible sponsorship.
I'm gonna go find you guys now.
Oh no.
But that's like a really cool like idea for like a commentator being like audible, like reading books and all that. Because commentators, that's what they do, right?
You just read books?
Like, no, they use their voice a lot.
Ah, I haven't read in a while.
I don't read books, man.
That's I've a read lot a book of paper. In 2 years.
I think I only ever
by 2 years, I mean my whole life.
I'm allergic to paper, so.
Oh, that's a hard life.
Yeah.
So, right. what are the rules here in terms of when you see us? Do you just kill us?
I just kill you guys. But you're allowed to run away.
Yeah, we can run.
Okay. You're allowed to run away.
So digging a hole and covering the top.
No,
of
it, you're not.
It's not. That's not okay.
You're not allowed to break.
Are you in F1 mode too?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, this is spooky.
Or should I not be? What would be more spooky?
Well, if we let go of shift and you're not in F1, you'll see us all. So, I promote the F1 idea.
Okay, yeah. I'm gonna do F1. Just so that might make it a little bit faster. Okay. As well, so I can find you guys. Plus, it'll be scary that I know where you are, but you don't know where I am.
That's terrifying. So we can't be in shift. Is that bad?
You're allowed to, but
okay, cool.
You have to be careful.
Okay.
Okay, this map is bigger than I thought it would be. We should have done the Hogwarts map.
Shh, you'll never find me. I can see you, Gizzy.
Well, okay. Don't tell him that.
Remember, Andrew,
or can I?
Remember, Andrew, you're not allowed past the water.
Ah, I'm not. Okay. Pretty sure. Pretty close.
I'm not.
I don't think I passed the water. I'm pretty close by, I'll be honest. So I'm pretty sure I didn't go past.
Okay. Andrew, do you want to play harder or colder?
Do I want what?
Do you want to play harder or colder?
I thought you said, do you want to play with a hot recorder?
Yeah, I was like, what is this a British thing?
Do you
I don't know.
Play hotter or colder?
Oh, I can't see you. So I was messing with you.
He was messing with you.
Oh!
You two together?
No.
No.
What? Where are you guys?
Come up here, hiding
yeah,
spot.
Okay. Is he? Let me just tell you my location.
So
no,
local.
I meant you guys went mental, and I thought I was close to you guys.
No, I just accidentally.
We saw each other.
I think he was most scared because he saw a fox skin.
Oh.
I was like, who's this? Oh, it's just a nice fox, not the evil one that wants to murder me.
Yeah.
Oh, I know. Remember that story? And there's the sun. Andrew, you are the sun.
Dun dun dun! Why is he a human?
Hey, don't discriminate. Just because I'm a fox, I can have a human child.
Yeah.
Can I be like the cousin? Because I'm a cat, and cats and foxes are kind of similar.
Yeah, I guess so. That makes sense.
Wait, what am I? I'm just a human.
No, you're the sun.
Ah, that doesn't make sense, but I'll take that.
Yeah, okay.
Cool.
Where are you guys?
I'm in a building.
I'm like looking through windows in case I see him.
I'm looking through windows too, just so I can see him. I can't see him.
It's really spooky though, I don't like it.
I'm really worried like you guys like go like you're following my footsteps, so like you go to where I've been, so I avoid it.
That would be clever.
No, don't do that.
I would never have thought of that unless you just said that. So thanks, Gizzy. Thanks.
I don't even see any names.
Thanks, Gizzy. Hey.
I love how we're right next to each other.
I'm sneaking around.
We're in the same building, just laughing at it. Oh, crap! Oh, I fell. Okay, I'm going back to my spot.
For the record, if you do find him, we're actually not in the same building. He's just lying.
Yeah, we're completely far away from each other in different spectrums of the world.
It's father-son banter, you wouldn't understand.
Yeah, of course.
It's telepathy, really. That's how we're talking to each other, not because we see each other. That wouldn't make sense.
I am eerily flicking on and off lights, though, which I should probably stop.
Okay, I've checked, like, quite a lot of buildings, and I still don't...
You haven't came to ours yet.
Not mine, either.
Stop saying ours!
Maybe we should
You haven't come to mine!
Okay.
Shall we get clues?
Maybe you should turn off the, maybe you should stop shifting.
Oh, no, I don't like that game.
No.
I'm not shifting, I'm teabagging. Oh no! Oh wow, you are incredibly close to me.
Should we stop shifting? Is that what we're doing?
He's close to you.
Oh my god! Hello! Wait, how'd you get. Oh, okay, I know.
Oh god. What the crap? I was not expecting you at all! Oh god, that was awful.
You scream like a girl.
I did not scream like a girl, I screamed like a man.
Are you dead?
Yeah. I'm going for my brother.
Oh god.
Were you really close to him then?
I just killed Andrew. Yeah, I'm like chasing.
How did you do? You were like right there.
He's chasing me. Oh.
I knew you were there because you left the door open.
I know, but I couldn't close it and you'd see it. God damn it.
Okay, it's Yami, it's just you now.
Okay, I'm not shifting, so.
Okay. And the other two, if you're OP, go creative mode and fly and watch. And try to go invisible too if you can.
You can do game mode 3. Spectator mode. Oh, I don't have op.
Okay, let me help you.
I'm just gonna dig a hole.
Slayer Rocket, what the? Okay.
Hi. It's been a while. Made it when I was a kid. Good old days.
There you go, you both up. Now.
Game of 3 is the best.
Okay, where's Yami? Where's Yami? Where's Yami? Yami, Yami. Oh, I see your name!
Oh no!
Hello!
That was you! Dead. I am dead. Rip.
There you go. Well, Yami, you win. So you get to be Foxy next round.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Hi, guys. We're going to hop over to the next round. We'll see you in a bit. Bye.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to stay up to date with me on Twitter and Instagram. It is at FRZ World. I also post daily on all three of my channels, that being Fire Rocker Studios, FRZ World, and my gaming channel, Andrew vs. Games. I have them all actually annotated on the screen right now and in the description below if you are on a mobile device. And I stream every single week. It is twitch.tv/FireRockerStudios. Everything I said today is in the description below, so check that out, guys. Make sure to give a like to this video if you guys want to, of course. And let me know what you guys thought in the comment section down below. Like always, I'm Andrew from Fire Rocker Studios. You guys are rockers, and I will talk to you later. Bye!